Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping greyhound racing from the Southland Greyhound Park in West Memphis, Arkansas on Saturday evening, July the 16th, and this is my day at the track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race 10 this evening, folks. 10 p.m. Central Post Time. This is a grade A affair, which means some of the best pups here at Southland Racing tonight. They'll be sprinting 583 yards. Using Quick Dog software, I've isolated a power pup to put on top of my multiple entry contenders list, and on this entry tonight, number 6, Bella Incognito. I'll make a win place and show wager. I also like to play the boxed exotics here at Southland, so along with number 6 tonight, I'll be boxing number 3, Braska Mocha, number 1, Kale's Paul Can, and number 7, Little Green Sue. That's 6317 in the 10th from Southland. Quick Dog software has helped me find a pair of very playable power pup long shots. I suggest win, place, and show wagers on both of these entries tonight. First comes in race 4, win, place, and show in a 7-1 shot, number 4, Flying Commotion. And in race 5, win, place, and show in a 9-2 shot, number 6, WW, Thunder Valley. So from Southland on a Saturday night, Rick Needham 4. Day at the track.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.